Hold on.
Are you gonna start playing the game?
Dad, did you pee in a bottle?
Did I pee in a bottle?
Yeah.
No.
Why is that yellow?
Cigarette.
Sure.
Put it closer. Put the mask closer.
Think so?
Yeah.
We need to, Dad, you should have arranged all of this before live streaming.
That looks cool, eh?
Can I just hit quick play?
Yeah, go ahead. What's up?
Can I wipe my ears?
Kinda a little bit.
I used to be able to shake my hair by just like going like that. My hair was like down here a little bit. Squeaky, squeaky, nasty. Are you trying to be Jason, Dad?
Huh?
Are you trying to be Jason?
Yeah.
Dad wishes he could be that cute.
You look. Like Jason. Kind of. If you put an actual Jason costume on, I bet you $10 you would look like Jason.
You think so?
Yeah.
We should do that.
What?
We should make one with like the axe mark. And get like a fake axe and just stick it in there and like, you know what I'm saying? Like keep it in there.
Oh yeah.
I'll wear that.
I definitely want to put like a an axe mark or something in it. What, Jason, are you?
Did anyone else get away?
Check on the chairs.
Pocket knife.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy got a pocket knife straight off the hop.
Nice.
Where?
Right behind the door. In front of you now.
To go to the door. There's one by the door. Anderson, turn.
There's one right here.
No, by the door.
Where by the door?
Go towards... No, okay. The door.
There,
right there.
I see it.
Right there.
I don't care, Brett. I don't need to get every single drawer in the house. No, I still get to play Dad.
Oh yeah.
I just took my turn. Take the mask off. Oh yeah, that looks like Jason.
Hey bro, how's it going?
Yeah, we're streaming the game. We're streaming up the game right now. Yeah, hit quit start. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I got my Jason hockey mask. I'm sitting with the kids.
Dad, there's a delay in this.
There's a what?
A delay in this.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not in here with us. Back out, Ander. This hit triangle.
Oh, crap.
Here, let me see it.
I clicked X.
Okay.
My fingers are very short.
Your fingers are short?
Short.
Oh, short.
Look at the live stream box. My fingers.
Oh. That is weird.
Ugh. Oh, man, that one James dude.
My buddy James?
No, the troll.
Oh, yeah.
That was funny.
You there, Destroyer?
Yeah, I'm here. Save your iPhone name.
controller. Bah. Stole my turn. And then we're just gonna have to be part two.
Part two sucks though.
You yes. think so?
Yes.
I like him.
Nobody yeah. likes him. Except, you know, Crappy Jason.
Yeah, that's why I like using them.
I don't use traps.
Oh, you gotta use the traps.
I don't. I use... I've used trapped once.
Yeah.
Friday 13th, 13 minutes.
Nice.
Dad, I dare you to touch inside Jason's neck hole. So I set him up right there. I have a little platypus feet.
What's up? I'm gonna give Lucas a call, see what he's up to today.
Lucas? Who's Lucas?
Lucas.
I thought you said Lucas. Can we please ready up?
Still got room for a couple more people. Hey fucker, give me show clip.
Dad, if I'm Jason, I get to use my turn. I get to have my turn. If I'm Jason, I get to play Jason.
I'm hopping in the shower real quick, you guys.
Okay, yo.
Was that real? can't be real.
I don't know. Yep. Yeah. Tuesday. Yep. Yeah.
Who was that?
Granddad.
I thought that was Luke, guys. No. Is this game anymore?
But there are droids everywhere. You need to run past them. Oh, okay, go.
I found a tape. Jason Voorhees is sexy. Like, you know, anybody would want to marry him. What? You know, Brett, anybody would want to marry Jason Voorhees. God, Brett, what if the dogs smash again? What if they do get... Our dog is somebody rich. Like... This is bad.
Shut up,
Brett. We need dogs. There needs to be dog safety in the world, right? No dog raping in the world. Excuse me?
This dude sounds white as hell.
I know. But you sound black. Brett wants to... I have a feeling Brett wants to be black. You sound white. Kendra's bailing on this dude. Oh my god.
Is this dude saying blunt?
Are you saying blunt? Oh my god. My dog is somebody's.
Oh shit.
Jesus. What the? You know, some people in the world, like... No, I'd rather not. Oh my god.
Who's this guy fighting at?
This random guy.
Hey, I voted for Donald Trump and I'm Canadian. It don't matter what color my skin is. I don't give a shit who you are.
Health spray is a health spray.
This is not a health spray. That's health spray.
What's that?
Stairs in.
I opened the door and someone
was there. Did the phone ring, guys, while I was in the shower?
What?
Did the phone ring while I was in the shower?
Yeah.
Granddad? It did?
Yeah, it was Granddad. Yes, if you just called him.
Hey, man, come on, dude. I got a fucking 8-year-old kid sitting right here with me, dude. Come on. You're right, but come on, dude. Be cool. You know, I named my little boy here, my little 8-year-old boy, after a black man. Do you ever watch the UFC? Do you watch the UFC at all? I named him after Anderson Silva. Hello. Did you guys call yesterday? Oh.
finish the job.
I'm not gonna kill this guy, Brett.
Okay,
just send it here.
No.
Oh, okay.
This guy wants you to. This guy wants me to kill you.
Okay. Yeah, tell him to drop it around tomorrow. Or whenever, whenever. Oh, is it? Okay.
You want me to? No.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Okay. All right. Oh. Alrighty, Mom. Yeah, I'll use the show back later then. Alright, love you a lot. Love you, bye.
John, go.
Destroyer's ducking in.
Who?
Destroyer.
Destroyer!
Quick game. Okay, yeah.
Dad, I still get to have another turn, because...
That guy was getting annoying.
I know. He said he keeps saying the N-word.
Don't ever repeat that.
No, you don't ever repeat that. That'll get you punched out.
I know.
You there, Destroyer?
He's not there.
No, he's in the...
So when are we
going to
eat those home fries?
Well, you guys want home fries, or... Shit, I forgot about that.
My leg. My leg has been chopped off more. So that's why I can't move. Dad, I used to hold the controller like this.
You used it?
And like this, all the way up. My hands were too short.
So what you saying, Dad?
Too much, buddy boy.
Huh?
Not too much.
Oh, Sam, I have to...
Where?
I have to charge my phone.
Yes.
He's just in the bathroom right now.
Talking to you.
That guy was a freaking goofball, man.
They were cheating.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah, I was ready to. I just didn't want to quit the game in case you're having a good one. Yeah, I hear you.
But Dad, I wanna make sure that one annoying kid doesn't keep my dog in her arms.
What?
I wanna make sure Sierra doesn't keep my new dog in her arms and not letting it go. I hope she whips Sierra in the face with his tail.
Kill.
The kid's won't be able to go downstairs. It's too loud. If he's downstairs, he's pushing up that dog. That dog's gonna
punch him. No balls.
I will. Brett, I'll show you. I will.
Yeah, it's the voicemails.
Why does it keep say ki ma ma ma?
I don't know.
It's supposed to stand for kill mum mum mum.
Oh. How did you know that?
Because I'm a Japanese fan.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
You're 1,000% sure?
Mm-hmm.
1,000,000,000% sure?
Mm-hmm.
A gazillion billion percent? Do 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 do. Is this Seek Destroyer again?
Who's Jason?
Part 5.
I have to do something.
Oh no!
Did you jump through a window?
Yeah. Not funny.
What?
Mr. Sika me.
I need help. Help, buddy. She's smiling for it.
Because?
She is smiling after she just got chopped up. Look at her.
Was somebody already dead?
No. Well, there's only... I'm only in the game!
What?
Yeah, Seek, Destroyer and Anderson are the only two people in the game.
Oh, and Seek's Destroyer,
Yeah.
He's Jason.
You need to find a weapon soon, Andy.
Oh.
This is gonna come kill me. Go in the kitchen.
Where is it?
Right, okay. Go down there. Turn right there, yeah. And shut it.
I'm just gonna hide in this closet while I'm trying to be shit. Oh no!
Why is it only the two of you in the game?
We don't even know.
He got his strength!
Quit telling people to spread. That's annoying. Okay?
Okay.
Sleep is your enemy? Oh no. Oh, he's awful.
Yeah. Yeah, I've never seen that before, man.
Me and you are the only ones in the lobby. Seek and destroy.
I wasn't even thinking that.
I found the tape last match.
Jason.
Greatest dad in the world.
You.
Who has the greatest kids in the world?
You.
You got kids?
No, and you.
Oh my God, where have I been?
And then you.
Marison went in the time machine and kidnapped his kids from 30 years from now.
Hmm.
That's what you're saying, Dad.
No, not too much. Not too fucking much.
That's honestly the funniest thing ever.
What?
Anderson and Seek to Shard are the only ones in the game.
We still are.
Oh, is this somebody's sock?
Yeah.
Is my sock somewhere under the blanket? I have one sock on.
Here, I think there's another big one right here.
Thanks, buddy.
What
here.
What's my other sock?
Oh, where's that?
Oh, no. Why are
we trapped in gas? Why is it always so cold in here?
I'm kind of hot.
Yeah. You found your other sock?
Yeah. That was fun though. Kinda. You know.
Kinda?
If I could have killed Jason if there was one more person in the lobby.
Oh, I found out how to make these on the hockey mask bed. People get, instead of painting them, they get,
like stickers?
No, red electrical tape, but they don't have the stickers.
Oh.
Brett, why did you fart so loud that it made the whole galaxy shake? Like, you know, you do that 24/7. Why do you eat all those beans?
I don't eat beans. Beans
you
are gross.
You eat beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, hash, hash. That's what you eat. Lamb, hogs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb.
You're just not gonna let us be any other Jason, are you? Did you close the party?
No. Didn't look like anybody was coming in that lobby.
Brett, stop farting at the Galaxy Gates.
What's the date today?
Like, the 8... No.
Hold on, I got it.
40? No, not 4. 20th?
17th. How many days are in this month?
30 or
31. I thought it was February.
Oh, it is February. No, it's March.
You're weird.
But we're on March break.
Oh, yeah? But I have blue headphones.
Sick.
At the house that don't even work.
Oh yeah, I think the destroyer said he was going out for a puff when he's coming back.
What's a puff?
Going for a smoke.
Oh, so now you're living up to your word, eh?
How old is he, destroyer?
Probably a little bit younger than me.
How younger? Hey, what if he's like 18 and you're like 35?
No, he's like in his 30s.
Thought he was like in his 20s or something. You don't want to pop?
There's some stuff. Then once again, you're the leader of the game.
Just Tube is in there?
Nope. Two other people in there. Pass a roll. Have you ever seen Seek Destroyer on a live stream?
No.
Hey. Then Dad, how do you know how old he is?
Kids, I think I asked him. I'm gonna run over to the store there, my guy.
When did you ask?
Is my toque around here? No. You guys get up for a sec.
Okay, I'm up.
It's
right here! No, that's a sock. I mean, that's a hat.
There's pants.
Jesus.
Heck. This way one goes, right?
Hmm?
Isn't this way one goes so you can lose everything in it and find it?
Pretty much.
Okay, how exactly old is he just for you?
I'm not too sure, buddy.
Why so,
But so you asked him?
I think so.
He sounds like he's like 18.
Hmm. Okay, I'll be right back, okay, you guys?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Love you.
Love you.
Doesn't he sound like he's 18?
I guess I'll leave my keys to get back in. Oh!
So Dad says Seek Destroyer's in his 30s?
Something like that. Yeah.
I don't know about that, but...
I think so, eh?
go?
No, because I was the only one in the lobby besides Secret Starter. Two, I don't like giving you. What? I said I don't like giving you.
What the hell? Everyone quit.
Why is everybody quitting?
Kill them all, Jason. Jason, find them, kill them.
No, stop! Fuck you!
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Little turkey.
You do it to us, so.
Why?
Have you got anybody, Ender?
No.
Him and Seek Destroyer are just battling it out.
Yeah, I'm getting beat the crap out of. By a counselor.
These damn counselors.
What? My mask!
Oh, you're having a fight with my boy, eh, buddy?
You can never die.
No!
Oh! Just the two of yous again?
Yes!
Crazy!
I won the battle! Jason.
Atta boy, Andrew, you got your kill.
Make them suffer like we did.
That wasn't a real go, Brent.
Yeah, Anderson just got his first kill with Jason there, buddy.
Not today, Dad.
Well, online.
No, I killed like a whole lobby online 3 times.
Oh, well, I think you're lying, but okay.
Sure, buddy.
Hey.
How much time have
you... I ain't your buddy.
I don't care.
I'm your bud.
Whatever.
I'm your pal.
Okay. I only got like 870 points.
Dad, now that reminds me of...
What?
I'm stepbrothers, but is it Brennan or Dale? They're like, we're not stepbrothers. We're brothers. Or something like that.
I don't know.
You want me to back out and try it again? Alright. Try it one more time.
Oh, it smells so good. Oh. But this doesn't.
Andrew, you'll stink.
Oh, now it smells like... Oh, my God.
Pass the controller.
That wasn't a real go.
It was. You even got to be Jason.
That was like 5 minutes. 5 seconds, I mean.
Dad, you stole the
pass. No.
Hand it over, Andrew. Fair is fair. Don't throw it.
Here, take it. I said take it.
Dad, he's scaring me again. Why is he so scary?
Are you being scary, Andrew? Why are you being so scary?
Dad?
You just kicked me?
I'm pushing you away from me.
He kicked me.
Dad?
Do those smell good, guys?
Dad?
He kicked me! He punched me!
Quit it!
It's self-defense. It's scary.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna
do? Dad?
Do those smell good?
Tell him to get off me.
I'm not even on you.
Get away from me.
Did anyone pop into the stream?
No. Dad.
What?
Not even doing nothing.
You don't use sun laser.
Not doing nothing. Bad.
What?
Brent, just look at your son.
Well,
is the seeker in there?
Yeah.
All right.
Look at your son, Dad! Look at your son! Give him that flippin' needle!
Stop!
You're
being annoying!
Just call me annoying?
Oh my God, go away.
Go away, bitch. Butthead.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Great
lit. Damn, this campfire sucks.
What?
This campfire sucks.
You have one plank.
Plank's better than nothing, I guess.
There was something behind you, Brett. See that shiny thing?
Oh, it was a log.
A log better than nothing. Wiggle those toes. Jason?
Seek Destroyer
again? Yeah, he's coming for you. Get the bat. Get the bat. Look at the clock. destroy. Kill what? Kill anything you can see.
Was he after you?
No. Frick, gang attack, seek destroyer. Yeah, go after him.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? My god, I can't look.
There's a machete on the ground. Crack him up.
No, stop.
Did you get away?
No.
I'm
shedding him. What do you got? Me.
There's a drawer up there.
No!
Did you get yet?
Yeah, I came in the other way.
Let's go lock the door.
Oh, pro wrestler! RKO!
Bam. He was the first one to die.
He crunched all of them.
You caught the player left.
They destroyed his blood. Oh, did you see that?
Someone needs to go call Tommy.
How's my little buddy? My little buddy and my bigger little buddy.
When is your home try to be ready?
They're be ready in like 5-10 minutes.
Is that all we have?
But.
Somebody's getting the boat.
They might have a propeller if you don't know already. Yeah, I do.
Can you see fish right here?
Yeah, I can.
What's up?
Can't see fish right here.
No.
I thought we were in a party, though.
No, well, not. We're in the game together, but we're not in a party.
No! There. Got it.
I'm pulling it down. I pulled it down, Dad.
Oh.
Oh, I just killed it out.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, I just suplexed his arm.
Must be sure he's on there.
Oh, yeah. Get her, Destroyer.
I got that arm. I lost it.
Ha 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 ha. Put it back, Steve. Oh, you got away.
I'm
the luckiest guy in the world to have you guys as my kids. You know that?
Oh, I made it. do you make an A with your arm? That's not an A. I made an A.
Good job, Roy.
Put some spikes and stuff on them. It's quick.
Do you have any?
Healed her, not him. Or did she get him? Oh, she did heal him. Ha ha! Stock mode.
I know. They can hear the windows breaking.
She's the only one alive.
Oh, wow. I think it'd be cooler if you're standing by a window. I think it'd be better if he could like grab through the window and pull you out. Kill in there, Seeker.
Devil play.
Well, my turn.
I I'll have the... Let me just man these home fries first.
Nick Bean!
Oh my god, click this one. These kids are annoying.
I don't care. Bye.
Oh, Dad, we're still live streaming.
Oh, yeah, we're still live streaming. I read.
Want to come back over for a movie night on Monday? Yeah? We'll play some,
What movie did you watch with Brett? Brett, what time did you want to sleep at?
I'm gonna fall asleep at that.
You fell asleep first.
I
remember
did?
When I woke you up and brought you into the bed?
Yeah. I remember my face, but like I remember turning over and putting my face in the
bathroom. Oh, I scared the shit out of Andrew last night.
No way, what'd you do?
He was in the bathroom and I went and put the leather face mask on.
Did he scream?
Pretty much, and I just stood there and the door was shut and he opened up the door and just looked at me and went, "Wah!"
Did he go like that?
Do you remember when I scared you with the mask when we lived down the road over there? It was right when we were moving to Corunna. And me and you were playing hide and go seek.
Oh.
And I was standing in the closet behind all their boxes.
I saw you.
I was standing in the closet. You're just a baby. And I was hiding behind all these boxes that we had for packing stuff. And I had this mask on. And I was just sitting there. And all you could see was my head, like the mask. And I was watching him walk around. And I snuck up behind him and just scared the shit out of Freddy.
Was he crying?
No. Then I ended up giving him a big hug because I was like, "Oh, it's me, buddy. It's okay."
Was it you or was it Ryan who had the voice changer on you trying to get in the room when I was holding the door shut, like crying?
No, no, go away.
It's probably Ryan. I don't know.
Oh yeah, I thought it was you then.
The voice changer for what?
Because of the
no, Dad, go away.
Turns out it's Ryan.
You were literally the nicest kid ever, Brett. You still are, but you're the sweetest little kid in the world.
You're going to scare me. You're terrible.
And you're a little sweet, too.
But he's freaking dangerous.
You like to scare me.
Well, it's fun.
What's more?
Yeah, it is. You guys try to scare me.
Well, it never
works.
You're
a full-grown man.
Yeah, but
we
still.
We don't make you cry.
Tit for tat.
Yeah, but we didn't almost
Dad's full-grown, and he's, like, the size of an elf.
Oh.
What?
I wouldn't be talking.
Yeah, but I'm not full grown, buddy.
I think Chelsea's gonna be the biggest out of all of us.
You think so?
No,
yeah.
She's definitely not gonna be.
She's the biggest baby.
I was the fattest baby. I am pretty fat right now.
Hey, now you're just a little kid.
Oh, I'm not fat.
Yeah, but you'll get taller and that'll all... You're just a cutie, Andrew. You're an awesome kid, Brett. I love you guys. I really absolutely love you.
You said down the road. I was thinking about that yoga
from there.
What?
No. When,
Yeah, share with the
Maplestone or Thistle Town? Maplestone.
Brett, what voice did you want it like? What did it sound like? Was it like creepy?
Yeah, it was like deep.
Are you Jason?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
No, I'm Jason.
Oh, can I be Jason?
No.
Okay. Okay, I would... No, go. Here, let me set up some stuff for you.
Yes!
He's not going to give it back.
No, I will. Here's what we're going to
do. Oh my god, look at my forehead.
Okay, good. Let me just set this up for you.
What
now, we're going to set two traps here.
What
so they,
is this, Brett?
nice hair, body bud. Here's cool with this. Look at me. Nice hair, Lottie.
Oh no, that one hurt. You made it fade away.
You need to brush your hair, bud.
Oh my god, no, it's right here. It's right here. Oh, what is that? Wait. What is that? Did I just get shit? What is that?
It's just the way your hair is parted.
Oh my god! No, my head changed! Oh my, Dad, did you shave my head while I was sleeping?
No.
There's like a piece of my chunk of my hair missing right here. What is this?
Look, your hair is up, so it's not down though.
It's still there! No! I'm really...
Stop.
I'm not doing nothing! I need to get on the couch. Hey Dad, let me, can I play actually now?
Yeah, I just set up all your traps.
Get off me.
Not even on you.
Dude, get off my feet.
On your toes now.
Jason, find them, kill them.
Deb Ryzen home with you. Hey? Okay.
Yeah, but Ryan has a PlayStation.
Well, you want to play it?
Yeah, no, I was playing it downstairs, but it's downstairs and it's not bringing it back up.
Why not?
I don't know.
Okay.
He says, no, it's my turn.
Nice, Ander. Hit X! X, there you go! High five, buddy! Oh! Jason!
I killed her!
Attaboy, buddy! Nice!
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
They're all over here. It'll be a whip. All I want is a hug.
Is that so wrong? Oh, they're going to the car.
Holy shit, is it ready?
Here, let me see this for a second.
Dad, they're gonna get me wrecked up.
Watch this.
Da 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 da
Oh, you got the battery. Oh, I'm not wearing this shirt.
No, Dad.
Here you go, buddy. Let me get you over to, There's someone right there. Go get him. Go get him.
Make them suffer.
And I see another one. Wait, who's all dead?
Make them suffer like we did.
Oh, somebody's around. Look around. Do a 360. Oh, there they are up there. Run, run. Grab her. Oh. Grab him. Oh.
Jason, find them, kill them.
Oh, it's pretty intense.
No, my shift.
Just keep chasing them, they'll eventually tire out. Well, it looks like they might be trying to gang up on you to get your mask off.
I'm gonna kill them.
Use your shift. No, no, no. Now. Grab him, grab her, yeah. You got him, Amber?
Yeah. No!
Oh, you didn't kill him?
No.
Got another one?
Yep.
You guys are getting killed by an 8-year-old kid.
That's my boy. Hunt them down.
Oh, there you go.
You like that, asshole?
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Get up, Jason.
Knock, 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 no one's back.
Yep.
St. Patrick's?
Yeah, happy St. Patty's Day, boys.
I thought it was St. Patty's Day yesterday, though.
No! Jason, they're gonna get my mask off.
Why is it St. Patty's Day in April?
I don't know. Maybe that's when he was born. Maybe you guys. Shelbyville, they call it the Big Mac, Chief. Does it sound like Lou?
Huh?
Do I sound like Lou?
Who's Lou?
The black cop from The Simpsons?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, sign's floating away, Chief.
Fuck you! Oh, Krusty Burger.
Oh, my God! I'm sure you're...
Good job, Lou.
You can Chief never Williams. Die.
I love Ralph. Ralph's hilarious.
Ralph?
Yeah.
Little Ralph Williams?
Yeah.
I swear I'll kill him, guys. Oh my god!
Yeah. Girl doesn't go to the phone, so he's like the android guy who everything.
Oh, that scene.
Please no!
Girl's like, girl, play guy.
I did, but they closed me.
No!
And he drives by, gets hit by like another car. Like Treading him.
You guys want catch up?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, ah! Oh god! Ah! Just die!
They want to hurt you, Jake. Don't let them.
Oh, yes!
You got someone?
No! Fine. They had a pocket knife.
Help! Oh, God! Help me!
Your breath?
Please!
Here, Ender. Let me finish for you.
Hey, if there's only one person
left. That's salty now.
No problem, my guy.
Uncle.
No problem, my guy.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Got Tommy. Guess what they can't do now?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like me.
Another one bites the dust.
And another one down, and another one down, and another one faster. Okay, 6 of 8, so destroyers left.
I killed that whole gang, but you killed the last person on that gang.
Make them pay.
No, Mike.
Oh, you lucky son of a bitch.
Dad, what is this? Is this a ball of spice?
No, it's just mashed up potatoes from me stirring it and stuff like that.
We had one viewer. Then he left.
Yeah, but nobody likes them.
You get. I know, man.
Was that Chief Destroyer? That
they deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh, you lucky bitch.
Hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Dad, what if everybody has those limited pocketbooks? No, who did you die?
No one would get picked up.
No. That's it.
They would get picked up.
8 of 8.
Right back down.
Oh, she had to use.
So I got 4 and you got 4. Good job.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Mommy's proud of you, but it's time to come home.
Hey, Destroyer. Next game, me and you will get on the wagon and fucking get the sweater and get everything done. What's that?
Dad, can we change lobbies? Dad?
Hold on. Not this one. It's easy.
So I need to take a girl in the
fight. I'm gonna set you.
Actually, his mom's sweater.
See what I'm, Jason? I always put 2 traps at the his cabin.
I know, that's what I do too.
Then I always put 1 trap at the phone fuse. Then I put a trap at the battery, the gas, and the driver's seat. You know.
That's more than 7 traps, though.
No, 2 at the thing, right? 3 at the car, the battery, the driver's seat, the gas. 1 at the fuse box, and that needs to be 1. Another good thing to do is grab the traps and randomly put them places where Jason will chase you and you'll step in door. Yeah, you get 7 traps if you're Jason, too.
I know, but I like part 4 Jason because you can actually, you know, you have better grip strength and everything.
Yeah. The only thing that I don't like about the part 2 Jason is like 1 hit and you're stunned.
Yeah.
But.
Same with part 5.
Mm-hmm. One thing I need to learn how to do more is throw my knives more. I don't really use
that. That's how I got killed when I was Tommy.
Oh, yeah? Actually, the one time I did, a buddy jumped through a window, and I pulled out my knife, and he stuck his head up, and I went, got him right
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
That kill that I got against
Sin City.
Yeah, it was the best.
That was the best.
I wish you'd seen it, Anderson. It was like picture perfect what I did to him. He was in the cabin getting the sweater. And you know, it tells you they're coming to get me, Jace, whatever. Well, I morphed right there and I put my sense on and he was still in the cabin. And I noticed that one trap was still there. So I stood like this. I put my stock mode on and waited for him to come out. And when he came out, I fucking grabbed him and he screamed.
Was that Sin City?
Yeah. And I killed him.
But that creation. Dad, want me to play for you?
Yeah.
Dad, where do I put the rest of these fries?
Eat them.
Brett!
No,
I can't believe
you
killed
both.
Them.
Yeah, you all done with that, buddy?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Is that good?
Yeah.
You like them?
Yeah.
Is your dad a good cook?
Yeah.
No. It's terrible.
Who's better cook, me or Jeremy?
You.
You.
Destroyer's Jason again.
Is he?
Yeah.
He's always Jason. I would get sick of it.
It was funny. I never used to like being Jason, but now I like it.
You hog everybody's turn as Jason.
Yeah, you're freaking pretty, you know that?
Okay, but Dad, when are we going home again?
What do you guys want to go home?
I don't know.
Never.
Okay. Yeah, cause Sierra's gonna face right
now. Oh Jesus, no, he got me. Let me go. No, come on, please. Freaking walk out, he's right there. Of course he
is. Well, you might come back as Tommy.
Fuck you.
If you're Tommy, I'll give it back to you.
Daddy smashed me. Yeah, three knives. If you throw three
you
knives,
like
someone
that
will
asshole!
Die.
Huh?
Three knives and they'll die.
Oh, yeah?
What if you got punched in the face and your nose is like this?
Do you guys want to take Dead Rising home with you?
Sure.
You know when in Fight Club when Wendy punched him in the ear?
Mm-hmm. Have you ever seen Fight, like, the whole movie?
No. But...
Do you want to know what the big twist of that movie is?
The demon's in his head?
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Tyler Durston.
Yeah. What was I going to say there? Yeah, the director told him to punch him in the ear instead of the face. And that whole, like, him saying, ow, my ears, was actually, wasn't him acting.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You have to come
really?
To Camp Crystal Lake.
You know E.T. when the little girl screams in the first season?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, Steven, or whatever his name is,
Steven Spielberg?
Yep. Didn't show her the E.T. puppet until, like, before. So when she saw him, that was actually her screaming. And he told her that he was actually a real alien, so when he died... You know, she actually thought he died.
Oh.
On that side.
Steven Spielberg. You guys can come back over tonight if you guys want.
Okay.
For a visit.
You want to go see Kylo, don't you?
Yes. I don't want Sierra to touch him all over and not letting him go.
Sierra won't be there.
Yeah, she will. My mom is coming today. So I'm not letting that happen.
Here, I'll tell mom to let Kylo eat Sierra's face.
Please.
I don't know why you hold your out.
I want that actually to happen.
You meant it, kid.
I don't care.
Come on, 466. There we go. What do you call it? For what? Mom. Tell her that you don't want Sierra to go near the dog.
Yes!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude, I think she's working today.
Christy's at her house.
You think Christy's at your house?
Yes. She always does that. When mom's not home, she just sits inside mom's room.
Does she?
Yeah.
Yes, she just randomly appeared. Like, yeah.
What's up with that?
I don't know. She'll, like, randomly appear. I think she comes before mom comes home. Like, okay.
Huh?
Like, sometimes she'll just randomly appear, and then mom will come home, like, half hour later, and be like, oh, hey. Weird.
Help me! Please!
Where's Destroyer at?
Anyone!
He's Jason.
I know, but, oh, here he comes.
Sierra touch Kylo. S-I-E.
Kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
They got your mask off. I don't think anyone's got the sweater though. Oh, I don't know if you can hear me.
Oh yeah, Dad, the dog's named after Kylo.
Is it?
Yeah,
yeah,
it's Kylo. His name is Kylo. That's why I love it so much. I mean, might be able
to... Might be able to what?
Keep Hello? It.
Are you at work? Oh. Is Christy there? Okay, are her kids coming? Okay, because Anderson said that Anderson doesn't want Sierra's or Christy's kids going here, Kylo, because he's rowdy. Okay, Anderson, they're gone away for the weekend. They're at their dad's.
Yes, the freaking.
He's like, yes, the freaking Lord. He doesn't want Sierra to hold Kylo the whole time. Oh god.
Sierra!
I love you.
Or Chrissy or Levi!
Dad, whatever you want, mom.
Whatever you guys want, why?
She just asked. What, mom? Mom. Call me and tell me when you're coming home. Damn!
Smell that burp.
I'm going to be weirdo.
You're a weirdo head McGee face.
You're not everything
balls.
To me,
what happens if he makes those two together? I mean, like, what happens if he makes two black and red guys together? You get like a new thing.
This is my.
I saw you make him.
This is my favorite movie though. Yeah. That one, this devil one, and this one. Actually, you know what?
I'm gonna download Toilet Time and Cow Evolution.
Oh my Cow Evolution, it's kind of weird.
It's the same as this, but you mix.
I know, but I don't like cows.
It's the same thing, but it's funner though.
No. I don't know if I like the spider looking one more than this one.
I like the red one.
Where's the awesome since there's only two people left?
We're still live streaming, Dad.
My stream for almost 2 hours.
Yeah.
How do I invite people?
Why does everything have to be black?
James is
on. Is this the way that it shows up in the game?
Mm-hmm. That's why the other ones are being hit.
Help me! Oh, there is anyone!
Hey. I like that.
So not all black?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Tommy died.
This would be like one story, then the one above us would be two stories. And
why are they called stories?
I don't know. Hey, Bool Fool, I think we played with him yesterday, Destroyer.
That poop had like a million eggs. Oh, I have that game. Did I have that game? Bear shit in the woods. Does the Tin Man have a steel cock?
Dad, excuse me.
What time you thinking?
I'm using that expression now.
What expression?
All right, so what are you thinking, like an hour or so, or what? Yeah, pop by then. All right, love you. Love bye.
Is that Granddad or Danny?
That was Ryan.
I thought you were talking to Luke for a second.
Me too.
Probably was. We always knew you would be for Luke.
See, this is how you stop somebody from choking you out, Anderson. You always keep two hands on one, right? Now they can't choke you. Then you just kind of maneuver and always keep two hands
please
on
get off
line.
Me, Anderson.
I'm I can't.
Then if you want to be real fancy, just kind of bend her arm on your shoulder like that and break it.
Do it, Dad.
No.
Oh, Ben,
remember?
If you want to be fancy, you can do this.
Remember when we called you?
Oh, is it me?
No.
You're biting me! It might be your dad. You guys might witness your dad just going crazy and killing 8 people.
I hope it's not you.
Me too.
What did not be you? That's you. So you get kicked as soon as it loads.
They should be happening, Jason.
Stop
them. I would die laughing.
What if you got killed as soon as it loaded? Dad, did you make this mask?
Dad
wishes he was
that. Did you make this mask?
No, I got somebody to make it for me.
So Jason got each piece of wood and crafted that cabin? I didn't know Jason was a craftsman.
One down.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Make them pay like we did, Jason.
Where's that damn car?
What if you spawn right on top of it and the game glitched you out under the map? What if that happened to you and then you couldn't move?
Start off liking being Jason, and you start off hating being Jason, and you like being Jason again.
And then he starts hating Jason again, and
then
he's a lunatic about it. And then he's like, I'm after Jason, boys!
Where's the phone? Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck's sakes!
That got kicked.
Did you get kicked?
Seek Destroyer? I'm giving that up, Brett. This is how you beat somebody up.
You know what I want, Dad?
What?
I want to go into Spencer's and buy one of those masks that has a huge middle finger.
Hey, Destroyer.
Don't think he even has his make on.
Oh, dear.
Oh.
That's stupid.
I beat up Dad, Brett.
Damn, how did Dad go?
Here, Harry? Me, here, Harry?
Did the Destroyer leave? Harry, watch out, Andrew.
No!
Oh, did he leave the...
Maybe he has to go. That's when can we wrestle. I think Nova unfriended you.
Who?
Nova.
Who's Nova?
You know that guy that we were playing with?
What do you mean he unfriended me?
I don't know. Don't! Don't do that. That actually hurts.
I don't even know if I,
accepted it?
Yeah.
You accepted it.
Oh, there he is, right there.
Oh, hit me.
That sucked, bro. Fuck, I was Jason there. Killed one person. Game died. I think he said I asked him. I think he's in his 30s.
He sounds like he's 18 or something. Like, I'm not.
I don't sound like I'm 43. Think I look old? If I shave, I don't.
Yeah, you should do.
Huh?
Grow your beard again.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro. That sucked balls, man. I was Jason. I got my first kill, and then the game shit the bed on me.
Yeah.
No, I...
Are you sure you can hold me, Dad?
How old are you, Destroyer? My kids want to know.
I don't want to know. I'm 31.
31,
yeah, so he's 12 years younger than me. You young buck.
Wait, how old are you, Dad?
I'm 43.
Oh. I thought you were like 35 or something.
I look like I'm 35.
My girlfriend's 23.
Oh, you hit the jackpot. That's cutting it close, though. That's a little too old.
Almost.
No, atta boy, man. Atta boy.
What a boy.
Ow.
Bye.
Well, you know what, man? You might as well, because you're still young yourself, right? Yeah. Yeah, enjoy it while you can, bro. Do you live with your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry to hear that. No, I'm kidding. Just kidding. Oh, perfect.
I can't get back on!
Oh yeah, I hear you. So, are you like built like a brick shit house then, or what, since you're a landscaper? How tall are you?
I am 5'9".
Fuck, you're taller than me.
Dad's an elf.
Oh, I'm not an elf. I'm 5'6".
Yeah, real elves are like pretty much that big.
I look same height as Dad.
You're an elf too.
What does that make you, Ander?
You're like 4'3".
Yeah, but I'm not full grown. This guy is.
Well, what happens if you end up full grown and you're always going to be that size?
That would actually make me so happy. I'll just, like, kick
Anna's
in the forehead.
Look at no, that midget threw him off.
Look at the double arm bar I got on him.
Ow!
Dad.
Lounge.
You know what? That'd be funny.
What?
If Anderson grows up to be the same height, I'll just call him Wee Man.
Yeah.
Make him work for Jackass. I love those movies.
Jackass?
Those movies are funny, eh?
Brett, I want you to stay the same size forever, then I could just flick you in the forehead.
I bet you Chelsea's gonna be the same height as Uncle Jared.
You think so?
Yeah. Just out here trying to box Uncle Jared.
Chelsea tried to box me, but she like jabbed to the face. Hook.
Chelsea said, let's fight one time, so like I play around, she falls and I turn around, she freaking has a sword and hits me right in the nose.
She actually almost beat me up, cause I was going easy. She was like, jab, tuck, hook, and an uppercut on me. And I actually fell.
I came down from lying down with Chelsea and I'm holding her nose, you're like, what's wrong? I'm like, she headbutt me, nose bleeding.
Who, when?
The other apartment.
Oh yeah, I do remember.
That hurt.
Do you remember when she sliced my eye?
Yeah, I remember when I sliced
it's what?
My eye.
You poked it. You gouged it.
How did he slice your eye?
He poked me in the eye when he was a baby.
With what?
His finger.
Did it actually go inside your eye?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's
what
did
Chelsea do?
That's why Dad has a glass eye.
Oh. Let me see it. Pull it out.
No.
Ow. You have a glass eye?
No.
Whatever.
That'd be funny though, eh?
You could play pranks on people and make your eyeball roll down the whole hallway.
Here, are we waiting on me?
No, we're waiting on a few people. No biggie.
I'm getting
them. Nice. What perks are you getting? I keep getting the same ones over and over again, man.
I know. So you get Dad for not letting us be Jason.
Dad! Don't do that!
Ow.
Smell it.
I would also like the
I want an epic map. And yeah, I got like 7 or 8 of the ones with the axe. I got like 7 or 8 of the ones with the speed, like when you're driving. But they're doing other perks too in the next update, eh? Like, yeah, like legendary perks and stuff like that.
Spread his arms out. I still got your arms. Oh, that was scary.
Good
exercise.
Holy cheese. Jeez, Dad. Look at me, those of you.
Oh, who is it? Oh, it's Mikey Destroyer.
Yeah, thanks, Dad. You pushed me off.
Yeah, because I body... Oh. Like body slam, Dad.
Yeah, just watch your head on that table.
Me?
See if Destroyer... No, it's not Destroyer.
Dad, you like, threw me off. Me.
Huh? Oh, I suplexed Dad. What? I hit your butt, then Dad threw you off.
Yeah, okay, Dad. What'd you
have? And then I smacked your butt and it hurt.
Yeah, we just...
I didn't smack your butt.
No, Ander.
Oh. Oh, just hold on one sec, buddy boy.
Squeeze your knife.
Oh, knife.
Hey, we brought a bum hat.
Andrew, yes.
I can't. You need to help me.
Harrison, actually, stop.
What? I got up.
Move,
softly.
Anderson, come on,
back.
Buddy.
Get up.
I am up. Jeez.
Not even me. Jay, I got my spot. Can you grab the blanket?
Oh, I want to hide on it. Oh my God,
you're
so
gone. Oh, right next to his...
Oh, here's the phone house. How are you cold? It's
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Jason's on me.
Is Tommy on the scene? Guess so.
He might be.
Check. He's called.
Yeah, he is. How did you know he was called?
Because he went on your map and I saw his phone.
That answer pays more attention than you do.
Hey, Destroyer. Basically since she'd been born.
Yeah.
Destroyer! This must be not over here.
Trying to find our live stream.
Destroyer!
You don't know what it is. It's not even posted right.
You can find live streams on YouTube.
Yeah.
Dad, are we live streaming on YouTube?
No, it's not back here. Oh, I know where the fuse house is, buddy. It's up, it's the top cabin in Hollow's Grove.
We've been streaming for 2 hours and 10 minutes. Dad? Dad?
What?
You've been streaming for 2 hours and 10 minutes. Exactly.
Actually, no, I didn't go up that way for the sweater. I was up in Hollow's Grove. Jason showed up and I bailed.
Or he's getting another outfit.
Yeah, he's getting like a darker,
Who's Roy?
What
happened? Is that bad?
Alright, do you want to come and we'll go for the sweater, Destroyer? Yeah, I'm gonna go, let's go up north. Jason's at the main house.
Oh yeah, you can pick different weapons that aren't just in the game.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Ow! When can we end the stream?
Why?
Oh, we're getting Melissa as a new counselor.
Who's Melissa?
Chicken Part 7.
Oh, Melissa the bitch.
Yeah.
Wait, did I watch Part 7 today?
Yeah.
Is that Manhattan?
No.
Is that the one where, like, the girl was the psychic?
Yeah.
The one that... Oh, did that just go play that one girl? Dad?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh yeah, Jason X, it's in space.
That's
sick. Okay, I can't figure out how to get up here. I cannot find the entrance to this fucking little thing over here. Holy fuck, I give up, dude.
No!
No!
Oh, he got me. I'm Jason next game. Can I please be Jason? Because I got the shaft on the last one.
How did you get the shaft?
Remember the game ended? Please. And I'll let you take that zombie game home with you.
I don't like the dry zone
that much. Oh, it's fun. You can use anything as a weapon in the mall. From golf balls to soccer balls to tennis rackets to umbrellas. You get to make up cool weapons. Anything about that paranoia game? So the sweater is kind of like a bluey color, eh?
Yeah.
Is Destroyer still in there? Oh, he got kicked. Let me see him.
Or you have to leave.
Did he say you have to leave?
No. Let's go down. No, he had to leave.
Is that what he said?
No, he's not on that. He's not on.
Thank you.
I got to go to the bathroom.
When was the time you were the most angry with the Sea Destroyer?
What? Why would I be angry with him?
I don't know, if he messed something up.
No.
You kind of look like a baby in that.
Hmm?
You kind of look like a platypus. Just cover your eyes. Go take a look close up on your eyes. So when are we
going to
wrestle?
We'll have a wrestling match before you go.
Shouldn't be here, Jason.
I think it looks just like it.
Stop them.
Too big.
Oh, no! Jason!
Oh, can I be Jason, please? please.
It's offline.
Oh, you're offline.
Yeah.
Okay, here.
Dad's got bombs.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys want to come back over more night for some of this?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yes.
You know you guys are welcome here anytime, right?
I know.
Like, this is your place just as much as this. But once I get working, I'm going to get some beds.
I want to stop last year, man. Last year, we were over 2 hours. I'm sorry.
Dad, is it possible to cut down a tree?
No.
I just
cut
one down!
I'll get you guys some beds and all that good stuff. And thank you.
if you can hurt 8 Jason, can destroy Dory. It's 2 hits. Watch this. I mean 3 hits. All Dory.
Make them suffer.
Customize your own Jason, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah?
Dad?
What?
I think it'd be cool if like you could make your own Jason in the game.
Would be cool if what?
You could like make your own Jason.
Yeah.
Damn, we should add that. Make your own Jason.
No, the 3-1 plus!
What are you watching on the thingy, Brady?
Oh, voice impressions on Friday 13th.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where'd Andrew go? Oh, bathroom?
Yeah. What'd you do? Did you scare him?
He see me through, he's sitting on the toilet, he see me through the door. You're lucky, Ander. You knew what I was gonna do, buddy?
What'd he say, sir?
He's like, the bastard better not be over here. I promise to God I will shit my pants.
Checking.
Did you try to find my channel on YouTube?
Yeah, I couldn't find it.
No?
No.
Why not?
What's your channel name?
Isn't it Canadian MMA?
But search up Canadian MMA.
What's
your name?
He's had to make it that way, Dad. You have a,
You have a what?
A mic is not it.
He's bald in a public restroom, and I'm taking a deuce. Ain't no making a truce.
Stop singing that song.
I'll punch you in the face. And Dad, why do we have to wrestle when I'm leaving?
Why?
I kind of want to wrestle sooner than that.
Okay.
So when can we wrestle?
Let me just finish this and we can wrestle.
Yes! And no tickling.
What?
That's unfair.
What do you mean?
Because I can't tickle you, because you have a six-pack, pretty much. But you can tickle me. So no tickling allowed.
No tickling?
No.
Where's the fun in that?
There is no fun in that. But, Dad, you know I scream when you tickle me, so it hurts. That's my sign of no tickling.
Oh.
Dad, I thought this was a cake.
That was a what?
I thought Granny made you a cake for that thing. That's how it went.
Oh.
Dad, taking a deuce. Ain't no making truth. I got a son now. Dad, a butcher of English tries to put me in a safe full of cupcakes. You don't want to fuck me. Okay, Dad, after you're done cleaning, we're doing rock, paper, scissors in the best 2 out of 3. Whoever wins gets to make their first move.
Okay.
Oh.
because I'm awesome.
I thought me putting my like that, I thought I could trip you.
No.
Yeah, I see, sorry. Yeah, I hear you, group.
Ow. Thanks.
No more smoking. No. No
yeah.
More. What?
No.
No more. You took one more smoke and then you got addicted to it again.
You're never gonna smoke, are you, Andrew?
No. Just sit on it.
No, let's wrestle.
Yeah, I'm gonna fall on the couch because that's softer if I fall.
I'm
gonna drink my.
Oh, here.
I'm not even ready yet. My nuts! My nuts!
Oh, you're gonna get the Samoan drop.
Ah, my nuts! My nuts.
Oh, you're nuts.
Yeah, I hurt now.
Oh?
Okay, Anita.
Oh, we have one more game of this. We'll play some zombies and... Oh, shit.
I think we should play Dead Rising.
No!
You guys can take it home with me.
Just come on, Dad. There's something.
Take it home with you. You can play it all night if you want.
True. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, no.
Hey, I should go. I only went once.
What's that?
I said I only had to go once.
Really? No, you had a couple goes.
No, I only had one pair.
Am I the best dad ever?
Yeah. Yeah, except when you take all of our Jason trains with her.
I'm gonna fall off.
No, you won't. Whoa!
I actually thought I'd meet you guys dead.
What's your fault? Dad! No! I can't breathe!
Dad. And they never saw Anderson again.
I can't breathe! My head!
Ow, you touched my butt.
What?
Dad. 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 He's letting my dog scratch it.
What?
No, Dad, that hurts.
That's what I saw, but I need to RKO Brett from on top of Dad.
I'm gonna miss that dog.
Yeah, it was the best dog ever.
He's a friendly dog.
Not really. Well, yeah, he is, but not really. Aiden, did you just say my dog is not friendly?
I said, yes, he is, and you're like, no, he's not.
Sure, but...
He's hyper, go ahead. Do you want to get a headbutt? Dad! Dad!
What?
Help me! He's like pushing on my nose. Dad, I will break you.
Don't stick your feet in his face,
Andy. Dad, you're scaring me again. Dad, we've been live streaming for 3 hours. No one's doing this. We quit. Oh, yeah, I got you a new trophy.
Not me.
What one?
Voodoo doll.
I got you the item on that one.
Oh, yeah, it was Anderson when he was going up against Seek Destroyer.
You just say, punch me?
Dad, he's talking.